Cracking down on the Kush epidemic, Houston's Mayor Sylvester Turner announced a new initiative at Herman Park. This is just a week after more than a dozen homeless people were rushed to the hospital after overdosing on Kush at that park. Channel 2's Samantha Patashkin is telling us more about the mayor's plan.
The mayor's plan involves increasing security across several city parks, specifically right here at Herman Park, where Kush has been a major issue.
Somebody is making it, and somebody is selling it.
Mayor Turner talking about these colorful packages known as Kush, a dangerous synthetic drug that can cause comatose or aggressive behavior.
We can't have people smoking Kush and passing out just feed from our children while our children are playing.
Since last September, almost half of the city's 3,000 ambulance runs were for drug overdoses linked to Kush.
These folks are very often complicated from a medical standpoint. They chew up the resources of the emergency department, the nurses and the doctors.
To fight the epidemic, the city is stepping up enforcement, deploying 13 new park rangers and an additional 175 police officers on the street.
There will be high visibility with uniform presence, bike officers, crime reduction officers, tactical officers, as well as mounted officers.
Metro has also increased enforcement along the rail line since the Kush problem appears to primarily run through the heart of the city.
Wherever the problem is, we have to be dynamic and fluid enough to go to where that problem is.
Mayor Turner also saying the city will start targeting the people and places responsible for making the drug, working to get it off the streets one step at a time. Samantha Patashkin, KPRC Channel 2 News.